If masculine people are supposed to be understanding of the experiences of those who are feminine, then feminine people need to be understanding of the experiences of those who are masculine. Period. If you are unwilling to get an understanding of the experiences of those who are masculine, you cannot claim that you are standing up for everyone.